So my name is Vishesh Chhabra and this is my partner Shivika Duggal. We're from Indraprastha World School and today we're here to exhibit our model named Harnessing Energy Using Waste. So what we're doing here is we're using cow urine, we're using cow waste here, and by that we're generating electricity, we're making a biofertilizer, and also we're making an organic pesticide. So let us talk about generation of electricity using cow urine, which is the most important and most highlighted topic of our model. So how we're producing generating electricity from cow urine? Cow urine contains uric acid, and this uric acid is reacting with the copper electrodes that can be found here. These are the copper electrodes and these are the zinc electrodes. The zinc electrode is acting as the negative electrode while the copper is acting as the positive electrode. Here, copper is reacting with the uric acid which is present in the cow urine and is forming copper urates. These are being attracted towards the zinc plates. So electrons are flowing and therefore electricity is being produced here. This energy is being produced at a very high voltage. Here we have used less than half a liter of cow urine and we have formed more than 1.5 to 2 volts of potential difference.
So after 3 days, this urine gets decomposed and this urine can be used as a biofertilizer. The mechanism is very simple. We use cow dung, cow urine, water and add it to 10 parts of jaggery. After this, this is the prototype of the fertilizer which is formed. This can even be used to make a biopesticide. For pesticide, we need water, cow urine, red chili powder and add it to bar soap. So basically this is the prototype of the pesticide which is formed and we have used it in 2 plants in our school. This is methi and this is dhania. We have done organic farming in our school. Now talking about the economical prospect, this project is very cost efficient and can be explained by my partner.
So let us talk about the cost effectiveness of this model. Here we are generating electricity. We have got a 600 volt of potential difference in a small cow shed, as you can see here. Let us talk about the small cow shed which has 20 cows. Each cow gives 10 liters of urine per day. So 20 cows give us 200 liters of urine per day. For 1 liter of cow urine, we have got 3 volts of potential difference right here in our experiment as shown by us. So for 200 liters of cow urine, we can get a 600 volt battery, which is a very high rate because the farmer is not at all making an investment. What the farmer is doing is, the waste that was earlier was not being used, it was literally being thrown by the farmer, is now being used to generate electricity. Moreover, the farmer now has increased output because he is using less inputs to make the organic fruits and vegetables, and these organic fruits and vegetables now have a higher demand in the market. So the farmer is not only giving in less inputs but also getting more outputs. So it's a double benefit for the farmer. That's how we're using cow dung and cow urine as something which can be used a very important source for moving towards organic farming.
Thank you.